Ed. I'm here today at Infiniti of Tampa to take a closer look at the 2014 Q50. Hope you enjoy.